I'm pleased to address this historic Human Rights Council session. Some say that sexual orientation and gender identity is a sensitive subject. I understand. Like many of my generation, I did not grow up talking about these issues. But I learned to speak out because lives are at stake and because it is our duty under the United Nations Charter and the Universal Declaration of Human Rights to protect the rights of everyone everywhere. The High Commissioner's report documents disturbing abuses in all regions, with a pattern of violence and discrimination directed at people just because they are gay, lesbian, bisexual, or transgender. There is a widespread bias at jobs, schools, and hospitals. And appalling violent attacks, including sexual assault. People have been imprisoned, tortured, even killed. This is a monumental tragedy for those affected, and a stain on our collective conscience. It is also a violation of international law. You, as members of the Human Rights Council, must respond. The High Commissioner's report points the way. We must tackle the violence, decriminalize consensual same-sex relationships, ban discrimination, and educate the public. We also need regular reporting to verify that violations are genuinely being addressed. I count on this council and all people of conscience to make this happen. The time has come.